ladies and gentlemen, give yourselves a big round of applause. Thank you for coming out to Grown and Sexy Comedy. But it looks like I'm going to have to do my own introduction.
Do it, baby.
Ladies and gentlemen, coming to the stage, this comedian has performed for 30 years all over the United States. She goes by the name of Luscious LaWanda. You've seen her on nothing on TV. Give it up for Luscious LaWanda! Thank you. Thank you very much. I was just kidding, though, because I was on Comedy View. Anybody remember seeing me? I was the baddest bitch in the audience. Had my silver outfit on. What? Y'all missed? And who was that saying, hell no, bitch, it ain't my fault you ain't have cable? Comedy View didn't come on PBS, hell, don't play with me. Lord have mercy, yes, yes. How y'all doing tonight? You know, it's hard being this fine, you know that? It's hard being this fine. Men don't trust you. Your children, when you get ready to go to the grocery store with them, your little boy threaten every nigga to look at you. About to get his little ass whooped. He ain't but seven. What the fuck you looking at my mama for? Okay, we got jokes over there in the corner.
It ain't us, boo.
Is that weed itching? Is that weed itching you, lady? Hey, real hair don't care, bitch. Leave me alone. I'm working. This is not your night. I don't come to your corner fucking with your tricks. Don't bother my fucking jokes. Let's not do it. Let's not do it. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. I love you. I love you. I love all of you. I come here to have a good time with you. But don't bother me while I'm up here. Because I got a daughter sitting over there, got 5 degrees, and I still got to pay for a fucking another one. I need these few dollars I still got to pay for. And when, as a matter of fact, see, I'm going to help you out tonight. Because I'm trying to get them to make prostitution legal. You coming here bothering somebody on your side. So what I'm doing, I look like, didn't I just tell you that's what the hell I am? I'm looking the part, shit.
Fuck it, I'm praying.
But a lot of women don't even look this good no more. You know what I mean? The prostitutes now, they don't even want to. They don't want to dress up. They don't want to do shit. But you know what's the reason for that? Is they done got rid of the pimps. All the motherfucking pimps are deacons in the church now. If we still had pimps out here, that bitch wouldn't be talking while I'm talking. Cause I'm the motherfucking bottom. You understand me? What? What? We need our pimps back, goddammit. The hoes looking bad. They're walking around foot dragging and slides. When the hell have you seen a hoe with flip flops on? Shit just done got bad. And then they're selling shit for $5. Bitch, you need to stay in the house. And you can tell them, you can tell the cheap hoes, the ones selling that stuff for cheap, they the one lied at the comedy show. Ladies and gentlemen, I just did a little time, don't they have the cameras out. Thank you so much, ma'am. As a matter of fact, I will come to your corner. They need some real pussy right now. I'll see y'all later.